Here at 8.5 feet, the line transitions from cast iron to clay tile. Here at 24.5 feet, the camera goes underwater. Here we can also see there's a large bolt at the bottom of the sewer line. We can also see that the next portion of the sewer line, the clay tile piping, is breaking. This will need to be replaced and repaired. At 48 feet, the camera goes underwater again. So here at 64 feet, the main sewer line from the home ties into the city sewer. We're going to wait for the water that we ran down the line to stop draining to ensure we didn't miss anything else on the way back. Here at 55 feet, we can see on the left-hand side of the screen that the clay tile there is breaking and coming, protruding into the line. So here at 53 feet 4 inches, after using the camera to remove some of the water, we can determine that there is concrete protruding into the line from the bottom. This is going to have to be cut out and repaired to prevent future backups. So here at 49 feet, there is another piece of concrete stuck to the inside of the line on the left-hand side of the screen. And here at 24 feet, we're at the first section of broken clay tile. We're going to mark the spots from here to the last spot where the concrete is at in the break in the left side of the pipe. But at this point in time, we are going to end the recording.